West Seattle couple is going to make their final plea to keep their pet raccoon May today. Chris and Kelly Greer say May has been part of their family for 7 years. The thing is, keeping a pet raccoon is not legal in Washington State. State Fish and Wildlife says the Greers don't have the proper permit to keep wildlife at their home. May was seized last November, and right now she's staying at an animal rescue in Quilcene.